Our next guest, Sue Williams, is a doctor of quantum counselling and a clinical hypnotherapist. Welcome, Sue.
Thank you, Megan. It's lovely to be here again. It's all about getting rid of negative mindset and installing positive suggestions moving forward. That the mind is very powerful. You are able to use it at any time. And you should investigate just how your mindset and using mindfulness will benefit you every day.